I'd like to welcome you to the celebration and marriage of Cole and Tristen. And I had the pleasure of knowing both of them for quite some time. Cole, since he was probably a preschooler. So fond memories of him growing up and Brittany growing up, and then meeting Tristen when I came here 6 years ago through high school, through the church. And so it's a privilege to be able to be here and officiate at their wedding.
To you, Tristen, the love of my life, I promise to give you everything. You have my heart, my soul, and my whole world. I promise to love and support you always. Through this new adventure, we will always be true, kind, and loving in everything we do. The moment I feel your love the most is when we dance. When we dance slowly, and I stare into those beautiful eyes. In that moment, I feel peace and love that I've never felt before. I know that the love that we share gives us the strength to accomplish anything. Through Christ, love and trust, I would love you forever, Tristen.
Cole, you're my best friend, partner in this adventure called life, biggest supporter, and my one true love. You've made me happier than I ever imagined I could be, and loved me more than I thought possible, even on my worst days. You make me a better person by inspiring me with your compassion for others, strength in all challenges, and your sweet soul. I always believe in you, and trust we will continue to grow together as a couple each and every day. I love you always.